Hey queens, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you guys how I detangle my hair after having a sewing in for 2 months and how I condition my hair and get it ready for washing. To see the final results of this video, continue watching. I start off by sectioning my hair and putting one side of my hair away and sectioning the other side of my hair into two sections. Since my hair was pretty dry after taking my sewing out, the first thing I put on my hair is water because it opens up our pores and it helps my hair to become more manageable. And the second thing I put on my hair is aloe vera juice, as well as coconut oil. I like adding a lot of coconut oil on my hair because it softens my hair, allows it to be more manageable, and it allows for an easier wash day. And it also protects the keratin in our hair. I like to use Cream of Nature's Coconut Milk Detangling and Conditioning Leave-In Conditioner Spray because it softens my hair and it helps me to finger detangle my hair without having a lot of hair come out. The final product I use on my hair is Shea Moisture's Raw Shea Butter Deep Treatment Mask because it's a really thick product and it helps to moisturize my hair before I wash it. I like to rake a lot of the deep treatment mask on my hair because it makes my hair a lot more manageable when I wash it. I also like to make sure all my hair strands are covered with this product to make sure that I get the optimal amount of softness and manageability for my hair when I wash it. One thing I learned about finger detangling is that you want to make sure your hair stays wet and hydrated so that you won't rip out any of your hair when you're raking your fingers through. I also experienced less shedding while finger detangling when I kept my hair nice and moisturized. I'm going to finish applying the coconut oil and deep treatment mask on all my hair off camera, and I'll come back when I apply the conditioner on my hair. I start off by applying a lot of water on my hair so that my hair can be nice and saturated. Once my hair is saturated, I apply Organic Thick and Full Biotin and Collagen Conditioner so that my hair can be nice and conditioned before I wash my hair. And when I am finger detangling, sometimes I do find a lot of tangles, especially after having a sewing in for 2 months. I have to really take the time to just get the tangles out easily with my fingers instead of just combing through it and pulling my hair out. Once I'm done with the first section, I braid that section into one braid and I put conditioner on my ends to make sure all my hair is nice and moisturized. I also like to cover my hair from my roots to my ends to make sure all my hair shafts is being covered with conditioner. Once I'm finished applying the small amount of conditioner all throughout my hair off camera, I'll come back when it's time to wash. Since I had a sewing in for 2 months, I decided to do a co-wash on my hair. And for those of you who might not know what a co-wash is, it's basically when you just like wash your hair with conditioner. But I have to tell you guys, like when I finished rinsing out the conditioner, For this wash, my hair was super soft. So I would definitely incorporate, and I would encourage everyone who wants to have softer hair when they finish washing their hair to do co-washes because it definitely is really healthy for you. And it makes a big difference, in my opinion, on your hair. I actually found detangling my hair a lot easier when I did wash my hair with the conditioner first because my hair had a lot of slip to it and my fingers were able to glide through my hair and get the tangles out instead of pulling my hair out. I also used the Aussie Mega Moist Conditioner because I heard a good hair review about it and it really did make my hair a lot softer. And my hair absorbed the conditioner quickly, so I had to apply a lot of the product on my hair, especially because my hair is thick. going to finish applying the two conditioners on my hair off camera, and I'll come back when I rinse out the conditioner and wash my hair with actual shampoo. Hey queens, I am back, and to wash my hair, I use the Dark and Lovely Natural Moisturized Lock Sulfate Free Cleansing Shampoo, and I like to use the Vandy Planet Scalp Massager. And this is the first time I ever used this shampoo, and it actually did smell really good. I like to cleanse my scalp by scrubbing my scalp to get rid of all the oils that were on my scalp from having a sewing in for 2 months. And I loved using my Vandy Planet Scalp Massager because my scalp wasn't exposed to anything for 2 months, so it did feel really good to be able to just massage my scalp. And using the scalp massager has two benefits because it stimulates blood flow and it promotes hair growth, which is even better. Thank you, queens, for watching this video, and don't forget to check out my next video on me making a DIY hair mask. Don't forget to comment down below you guys' hair routine after you take down a protective style. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, queens.